We bring you the answers to all your questions. Be better than others. Enjoy the benefits of knowledge. Accept the answers from us.
Yo is a pretty outdated word. Most people are done using it as of 7 or so years ago, maybe more. If she is nervous, she is likely reverting to older slang to compensate for her current inability to resolve the correct language. She might be into you.
Our mission is to provide accurate answers. We think, without knowledge, it is impossible to live a balanced life. Be competent. Be skillful. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification.